Make some noise if you a player.
1971, Aaron D. Dance was
young.
1985, Aaron wrote his first rhyme. 1988, Aaron announced the name Tech N9ne. 1990, Tech N9ne teamed with producer Isaac Kramer. 1997, Tech signs with Quest Records. 1999, Tech is released from the label. 2002, Tech is great music teams with MS Entertainment and Ring of Honor.
In the club or with some pros, but about six of them could no longer waiting to be chosen. And if you hear me tell my homies, anything goes. With these chickens dipping to their ease right when the club are closed. If you see me on the grind, getting mine. If you bust in the room and find me hitting yours from behind. If you hear me busting rhymes, ripping each and every time. If I got any capacity, yank it still, got a line. If I'm rolling on dubs, if it's K-Town blood. If they showing me love with a red rug in the club. If you see them haters giving me mugs, ladies giving me hugs, no it ain't no rocket science, it's because I'm a player, 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 oh, 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 I'm a player,
yeah,
Tech N9ne is a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player,
in every sense of the word you heard. I'm getting money from these.
The rhyme has arrived. Eurotech.
She don't want no softies saying he do and he don't. She don't want no perpetrating 9 to 5 trying to flunk. She don't want no pawn that can't get it crunk. No, she don't, that's how it goes. So my homie Calico, tell him what she wants.
Tell him what she wants.
Tell him what she wants.
She wanna play or not thugs on dubs. We be rolling them 22s and 3s, pop balloons and beats. I'm in hot pursuit of a prostitute. Calico, not boots, got slots to shoot. And I'm pulling out the
you're gonna help me release some stress tonight? Okay.
Ah, shit, motherfucker, I'ma kick your fucking ass.
This is stress relief.
This is stress relief.
This is stress relief.
Come on and sing it with me.
Who you talking to? What you wanna do? What the hell you thinking? Who the fuck are you? Where my fucking money? I'ma beat your ass. What's so fucking funny? Nigga, I'ma need more cash. Why are you trying to play me? I'ma stop you until you're delirious. You niggas must be crazy. Are you fucking serious? Fuck this goddamn job. You know what? I quit. I'm ready to go in on you. You lying son of a bitch. You don't know shit. Don't get your throat slit. Stop moving slow, Trent.
What?
Go, bitch. I don't give a damn. I don't wanna hear it. Which one of them did it, nigga? Why you shaking shiver? Pull the fucking trigger.
Ah, shit, motherfucker, I'ma kick your fucking ass.
This is stress relief.
This is stress relief.
This is stress relief.
Come on and sing it with me.
Ah, shit, motherfucker, I'ma kick your fucking ass.
This is stress relief.
Yeah.
This is stress relief.
Yeah, this is stress relief. Come on and sing it with me.
We drank a lot of Hennessy when we was over in Europe. Let's say that, dude. We drank a lot of Hennessy, man. We really got to know each other over there.
What's y'all drinking on?
Here we go. All demonstrated as performed by Brother Al in Oslo, Norway. Ice. in the glass. This is as learned from one Tech Nine. Lemon. It's supposed to be in a red cup. Hennessy, excuse me. Hennessy. The good stuff. For all us Negro loving people. We drink the Henny. Then Sprite. Sprite. Then you have to mix it. It takes two pours, one in and one out. And there you have the KC.
I mean, being over there and and the sun never going away is weird, man, because you want to sleep. You know what I mean? You got to put the cover over your head and shit. You know what I'm saying? It was weird. You know what I'm saying? I still haven't gotten used to that.
I came in here and I tried to, you know, hustle myself in. Didn't work. But it was so cool, so I went in and I paid. And me and my girlfriends, one is Swedish and the other one is American. And I'm from the north. I'm a nomad from the north. And none of us knew about this, but when they played the Psycho Bitches, just had to pay, you know, to get in. Just had to pay 300 fucking kroners to get in. It was worth it.
You bitch!
I want you to quit calling me, following me, body and truth with me. After you get through swallowing me, never knew this back I would explode
like this.
Now that I know this, I must reload
like this.
How many of them in a psycho bitch? Down for the minute, but it makes a twist. Chain, what if it came? Is that this sickness? Everybody speak the evil system, so you know. When sexual activity happens and tears start to flow.
And I'm gonna tell you a funny story. They didn't get to get this on tape. So after we went upstairs, after the show in Oslo, you know, a couple of the fans came upstairs, you know what I'm saying? It was one blonde chick, you know what I'm saying? She was sitting over there with her dude, and she came and sat on my lap. And she said, I don't speak English, but you are my best rapper, and I want to fuck. I said, did y'all catch what she just said? It's like, what? I'm like, never mind.
How many out there know some psycho bitches? Make some motherfucking noise for them psycho bitches!
We kicked it in Norway. You know, it was all white folks during the day, but then the night came and then all the black chicks came out and they didn't want to talk to us, they wanted to talk to him. They wanted to talk to him, man. I was like, dude, you know what I'm saying? I just want to talk. Like, hey, I didn't know they wore tight jeans like that in Nigeria.
Technicians! Oh, oh, oh. Hey, it's time to get into some sinuelistic drippers. Getting the interrupt them, but done, cause heavy comes.
Because hands up,
yeah.
Stands up, hands up,
yeah.
Midwest.
I'll be the best for getting the money, keep doing it. But when you see me in the spot,
I'm in Oslo, Norway. We're at the airport, and we just pissed the staff off by doing this and opening these things. I think it might be some kind of alarm that got tripped or something when we did it. We got in the wrong line following Brother Al. See, look, he's still doing it. He's still doing the wrong thing. We're on our way to Stockholm, Sweden. Right here they have very beautiful women. I'm not gonna look because, of course, I get this. But for everybody else, I ask to look at the women. See what he's talking about. We're getting the weirdest looks. Like Brother Al said, I am like a pet over here. Everybody wants to touch my hair, man. You know, I'm kind of like not an American citizen, but an American mascot. We're gonna catch our plane, man.
I really loved Sweden. That's the place where everybody in the streets knew us as we were walking. You know what I'm saying? It let me know that it was gonna be a good show the next day. You know, since we went out the night before and we were running into people, Tech Nine. I was like, wow, I had no idea. I'd never been to Sweden. You know, it was my first time in Sweden. Peace and love to her, man. And we had some really nice, beautiful guides, didn't we? It was like a blonde-haired chick, man, who did my face paint, maybe. I can't really remember because I was drinking. But we had some really nice guides. I remember that. And then I remember the stage being humongous, and I didn't think anybody was going to be out there because when we got there, there was nobody there. Once we got on that stage, peace and love, man. You actually seen people just coming from everywhere, like, and I remember Dan being all the way at the top. I think you were all the way at the top, man. And I remember looking up, he was in some kind of tower, man. It was so huge out there. He was in some kind of tower or something, man. And he's shooting down, man. I can't wait to, man, it was humongous. I saw people like coming from the other, you know, places and just piling in, man. It was such a good feeling to be in Sweden doing peace and love. I can't wait to do it again, man, because they showed us a lot of love. We walked through the crowd and we went to go see Robin. Oh, me and Robin go back, far back, but she did not know I was there. And I told her people, I'm like, listen, I'm a friend of Robin. Show her my badge, take my badge, my Tech N9ne badge, and show her the name. And you see, but they didn't show her. You know what I'm saying? We watched her whole show, and she had them rocking, man, Robin. And she's been doing it for a long time, man. She was before all these chicks.
I'm just partying, I ain't letting the truth fit. I ain't trying to have you haters way below the pulpit. 48 kids in the music, and we got rides with a cool bitch. He drinking me, married man, and I'm missing all that bullshit. Ain't no jumping high, trucking high, you can't. Hey! We party a Porsche, boys up a Thursday. That's how we do it. Hey! Hey! Not till after we choose it. Everybody losing, listening to our music. Hey! Hey! We party a Porsche, boys up a Thursday. And that's how we do it. Hey! Hey! Not till after we choose it. Everybody losing, listening to our music. Hey!
Zippers and body bags, zippers and violence and drugs. Poverty, a bunch of minorities die in a club. They say my music's making them lose it, I ride it in blood.
This is my music
for all my people.
This is my music,
keep listening to it. Ain't like I said, get a
pistol and use it.
Satan shot my homie, maintain with a
pistol and blow it.
For the industry, cause he was one of the
truest.
I don't know why they be bumping this something. Maybe in the music, when I be pumping this crunking, this hella haterific.
Haterific.
Throw your set up in the air. Is all the DJ really wanna play when it's over? Is looking bloody and Satanistic.
Satanistic.
Killers from everywhere. Listen to me when I be buzzing shit. I'm turbulent. I'm getting nervous when I wreck arenas.
Wreck arenas.
Concert promoters in Honolulu don't wanna see me cause they said that some owners will riot. I'll take arenas.
Cause I'm a
ride
maker.
That's if you don't know.
I'm a ride maker.
Make my shit my show.
I'm a ride maker.
And I come out busting.
I'm a ride maker.
Ride maker.
I don't give a damn about nothing.
Slide faker. Skyscraper!
We being over there, Corey has to do my face paint. He has to take a scenario's spot, you know what I'm sizzling? But it's like, why did he forget the fucking face paint? He forgets the face paint all the time, man. We got to go around fucking town looking for face paint, man. And it's the hardest thing ever because if they're not, you don't know, you're overseas for one, you don't know where the fucking shops are, you know what I'm saying? The costume shops are and nothing, you know what I'm saying? So it was horrible trying to find it. And then I think what he found was like some kind of gel, man. It was so horrible, man, you know what I'm saying? If I remember correctly, you know what I'm saying? It felt like whipped cream on my face, dude. It's not cool.
Me, I can make it happen, flipping hella different to get it cracking, never biting nothing. I was never jacking, millimeters spitting, ripping up a show. Got the people tripping everywhere we go. Now we getting you to know the misery is coming. We were summoning out the haters running when we got it.
Bah, Joe, you don't know that I'm about to blow. K-C-M-O, but I bang this. People make their jokes and say we all to see no visit. But me and Dorothy and Toto's on your ass when you visit. It's a lie.
Kansas City.
city, baby.
I'ma show you how we do it. We say, well, I'm in Atlanta, line and break a line and job. We say, well, I'm in Atlanta, line and
stop that shit.
Kansas City,
city,
city, that's where I really wanna be. Grimy, gritty,
gritty,
gritty. Back up when I throw that B up in the air,
air,
air. That's 5'7 RDV, and you know now, now, now that a represent like me.
Yo, we did it, Kansas City, yo, we did it, like Biggie said. Much love, I left mine to the Tech 9 is Biggie Trace. You can find me up in Kansas City, Hotel, Dan, Manny, Extra, at the Motel 6, laying up with two chicks, Delaney and Squiggy Way. Or Jack, Tripper, check the rap, Ripper, Coniac, Liquor, check the Gat. Thicker, I'm up on that, thicker than water,
track a whipper.
Slap who's trying to bring Tony Kennedy,
they'll shine and trip her back.
Sign it off, yeah. Rhyme it off,
yeah.
The law constantly, time it off,
yeah.
Never that.
Festival just got through rocking it here, Sweden somewhere, somewhere deep in Sweden, dog. And it was women out there, man. When we first pulled up, it was an empty lot at 7 o'clock. And we went on at 7:45, I was worried. I'm like, oh my God, we're gonna have 10 people out there. We walked on stage, it was over 3,500 people out there, maybe 4,000, man. It was fucking insane. It was a motherfucking, it was a flawless victory. That's what I want to say. On the way to Roskilde. Roskilde.
Once again, meet up with the homie LOC. Yes, but I mean, it's gonna be wonderful.
It's gonna be huge. I win.
I always win.
You know what that's from? Superman 2, Zod.
Oh, no shit.
I win.
I always win.
Zod.
Midwest Chopper. Welcome to misery where the killers pop a double. When I say pop a double, me dealing with the tongue of the gun. We can do it if anybody wanted with a rapper to get the coming up another telemetry. Misery loves company, so we hover the enemy. When it be energy, send them in the route. A negativity tripping with me, you run up and your life is ran your mouth. Put your hands in the air like this.
We get the same over your brain, it ain't no pain. We get the same, whether it's fame or we got aim. Release your brain, that ain't no pain. You're insane, we living in pain. And it's a shame that you came and got drained. Well, it's amazing, stay in your lane. Sang or we can bang, it ain't no game. We got shame, whether it's fame or we got aim. Release your brain, that ain't no pain. You're insane, we living in pain. And it's a shame that you came and got drained. Well, it's amazing, stay in your lane.
Been a witness to murderers, monologue of a menace. Come up a mind of a sentence of a formidable place. I got the chin, no the ends and the outside. Like I spit it, wicked twist it, and you can see what I look on my face. Give me the mic and I'ma mangle it, tangle it. Definitely the people see that I got the hang of it. Spinning, you gotta try to make a mockery of a city who I'm a bottom, fuck it, you baby, we dangerous. Came to get chained, put it, bang with it. Stop and get a little untamed with it. Get the chopper like a fully, you bully with a hoodie. Should you get up and take a mouse, big came with it. Well, the answer is right before your eyes.
Who do you despise?
Killers, you chop, you, we got to stop you, pop you, partner, you cussin'. Get it out of the way, but take a need to be bustin'. Gotta give it up, I'm a veteran, like I said, I'ma light him up and get in your head again. I'm better than never, never let a feather in this.
We better just
sever and hit the mic and then we peddle the medicine. I'm a chopper, chopper, chopper. Automatic kick in the ammunition, killin' the capital, cause you know it ain't no money.
Hotter, hotter, hotter.
Imagine everything and everybody, you know we gonna miss it.
Listen to me,
how can I make you understand I'm a general? Even if you pop with the cockroaches, it is minimal. Can't see the killers if you came back, then we criminal. But they made the sound of me, keep on telling me when to go.
I'ma keep rapping the
middle, top of freaking flow.
I'm about to be up on top of this and truly be busting.
Begging for mercy, you broke, I ain't giving you nothing.
Nothing,
nothing,
nothing.
Hell yeah! Make some motherfucking noise for Big Chris Calico!
Watch this,
okay.
Got it, baby, you better act right, get right. Cause I'm the baddest nigga hookin' up with the fastest badass. Who the hit the with a lyrical, lyrical, lyrical web, incredible. Back and knock the head off of several.
Diggy, diggy, down with a biggie brown. Let me cut the clown, I'm high as a bomb in your town. Diggy, diggy, diggy. Every little bit of sound, it can be found while the nigga wearing the crown.
We can hear it, make it the zippin'. Yes, ever make it, wanna rip it, this is the pippin'. We been riding, spittin', we make it, somebody get it. And then we hear it, get it, forget it, forget it.
Stop!
I rockin' keep babbling on, I'm riding out with a mile. I've been traveling over, thinking that I'm speaking about the things that I've been doing. Always got up on my mind, cause I'm about the road.
Over here, some more women at my shows. Now over in the States, like, a lot of women are starting to come, but it's so many, so much more women at my shows over here, man. You know, since I've been here, I've done Norway, Sweden, and now we're gonna do Denmark tonight. And in Norway, so many women.
in Sweden, women are just 30-1, 100-1, I don't know.
So packing the money, smacking, rapping about the city. We're killers, keep it cracking. We're talking gritty, back in the dizzy, jacking what's happening. Got a little mini cackling. Now we packaging, cracking the article. Why? Kansas City, Missouri, to the fury of the inner city. Poverty stricken, now that we spit. Follow me, cricket to the bottom. We gotta be cause of the freaking apology. Kevin, you tripping with a nigga. Shroud. We're ready to brawl, hometown. Bringing a job on cloud. Going to kill a killer, we're ready to get him a ball on town. Look at the dark side. Put in a gangbanger. Looking for choppers in the cops to keep the thing grand. You ain't gotta be killing gangs to the nose. Once you get dying, trying to high side, same for the nose. After the club, get a skipper, cause they tripping up in the mall.
Really matter where you go.
Hands up!
Where you've been.
Hands up!
Your total foreign land you've been in.
Whoop.
Sun flare rain.
Yeah.
Sun ray shine. Stay inside, you should be fine. I'll show you, follow me.
Oh, oh, yeah, oh, yeah, yeah. Well, it's a city where you keep buying your cars. You finally own, but you walk up the city hardly own. Hardly safe, I show your face. Age will not raise, so we'll let the blaze graze. You're
full of paper.
No matter how to be the sound of the water.
Our tent this year in Roskilde, a couple years back when we did it with LOC, it was 12,000 people. This time our tent was even bigger. It was over 20-something thousand people, man. You know what I'm saying, Glenn? It was like the biggest thing, man. It was Tech N9ne banners, you know what I'm saying? Our tent was full. Then you had people outside the tent, man, just going for miles, man, just checking out our show, man. It's over in Denmark, man, we're unstoppable, dude. You know what I'm saying? When they told me, Laza told me, he said, you're too big to not bring back a set. You gotta let me do your set. Can't come again, just you. You know what I'm saying? It's too humongous. That show was by far our biggest one on this whole European tour. And I can't wait to go back, man. You know what I'm saying? They show us a lot of love in Denmark, man. So wonderful. You know what I'm saying? On Roskilde Fest. Thank you for having me, man, because they show a lot of love. That first year we did it, MTV was there, you know what I'm saying? On I'm from Rolling Stone, and it happened, MTV happened to catch it, and we were on there.
Like the Nina ain't alive.
Hit the replay
like I took the long ride.
I D-Day,
everybody love my music and the whole world cry.
Hey, treat it like I was coming from Billings on the way to
Spokane. A lot of my fans, they already know that I don't smoke weed. They know it. But when we're overseas, we dabble in it a little bit. And this night in Denmark, we actually, Chris was in love with this thing called cigarweed. And it's like a cigarette with a little weed in it, I guess. I don't fucking know. It's called cigarweed.
Oh, the glass weed. Let's fire this bitch out.
Oh, man, I know that ain't
the weed. I didn't like it. I don't use it.
I didn't like it.
That's a doobie, buddy.
That's a doobie. Yeah.
That's it. You got to be smoking for too.
Is there more glasses?
Yeah, we can.
Here's one right here.
Oh, no. There you go. There you go.
That ain't no weed. That ain't no weed.
It's half and half.
Who's that's this? That's a...
Christian.
The, I mean,
Christian.
Christian.
Yeah.
Come over here.
That's Christian. Where you been?
Tweaker, little star, how I wonder,
where you been? So I need to take some of that home.
Korea.
I had to tell myself right then. Not
so
to
is it just hit me? It's like, a weed legal here?
In Christiania.
In Christiania.
I need that right there, whatever that is, whatever weed that is. I need that. I like Christiania.
Christiania. You guys more than some weed?
But I'm getting like 25.
You said yeah.
I ain't gonna hit it again though. I know my limits.
Hey mama,
I know the weed man. Hey yeah.
What? Hey, don't be confessing no shit now.
Nigga, what?
You tell me.
What I confess?
He said, hey, y'all.
The shit that I would confess is the same shit I say all the
time. You should wrestle with the thought. Baby.
I'm wrestling with it. Thank you,
y'all. Go ahead. Wrestle with the thought. Tell me.
Wrestle with it.
I don't even fucking remember that.
See?
He said, Christiana, nigga, what?
Right.
I had to tell myself not to panic right there.
What are you talking about?
You smell the weed.
You ain't gonna panic for the weed.
Nigga, I panic for the weed.
I know I shouldn't get that nigga no chronic.
I'm paying hands, it's chronic.
Listen, I'm high right now, and I haven't been high without
it. But you couldn't find it?
Totally.
Couldn't find it.
I was all the way down, like ever.
That's because that's sick of weed.
You got sick of Dan? I'm counting on you for the sick of weed at home. Nigga.
I know I shouldn't get that nigga no credit.
Damn.
Chris Christiania.
Yeah, exactly. Chris Christiania.
This makes me smile.
Chris Christiania. Well, I'm going to call you that in my next round. I'm kicking it with Chris Christiania.
They ain't going to know that's me.
They don't have to.
You know what I'm talking about.
Nigga, I ain't never been drunk.
Yes, you have.
And high.
Drunk. Again, it's a little slow delay. He's wrestling with the thought. You can find it here in the Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi and the angel flies.
What's that?
Chris Christiania.
I ain't
you. Never been drunk and high.
It is.
Crazy as
week before we left.
I guess I was like, bro, at 7-Eleven.
Everybody's right. And now we're saying bye-bye. If you ask me to kill, I would. If you ask me to steal, I would. If you want me to hang, I could. But it was so misunderstood.
We're back at Roskilde at nighttime. You know, Sizzlin, we already did our show. It was wonderful. And we happened to be lucky enough to catch Prince. And I still got it on my phone, him doing Purple Rain and everything, man. The people, it looked like over 100,000 people, man. I swear to God, like, it was so humongous. I've seen Prince on several occasions, you know what I'm saying? But this was by far the biggest and best one I've seen. Prince, man, I got it on my phone. I can pull it up on the phone right now. Purple Rain, everybody's like this. And I turned the phone around and you can see everybody moving. I was like, it's so wonderful, man. So wonderful.
Aloha.
What about it?
Orale, vato. I don't know. Now, we're in Denmark. I don't know. Where in Denmark? What? Shillings off? Shillings off. Shillings off. We're chilling off right now. And chillings off. We're about to get on the ferry.
You know how it goes.
I'll and go over to Nibe. Nibe. Nibe.
Nebe.
Don't do me.
Nebe. That girl is Nebe. In Nebe. That girl is Nebe. In Nebe. Get down on your knees, yeah.
Come on, bitch, come please, man. Give me some of that knee, man.
Give me some of that knee, man. Knee, man.
I remember us early in the morning parking our truck or whatever and going up in that ferry.
Make the fucking beat like you're making them for Kanye, goddammit, and put some goddamn down south boom in that motherfucker. I want live instruments. I want fucking crazy shit. I want innovative shit. I want shit that don't sound like nothing.
I remember standing in the back of the boat looking at the big waves that it was making, man. I don't know what kind of ferry that was. It was a jet ferry, dude.
We're in Denmark kicking it, man. We're about to go even and rock their socks off, man. Worldwide. Cali, baby.
I came up with this theory years ago that Tech always daydreams. If you talk to him more than 20 seconds, he's not going to listen to whatever you're saying. You won't be able to finish your entire story unless you involve vagina in it. Years ago, I was like, he spaced off and I was like, hey, so I was fucking this bitch, right? And he goes, huh? I'm like, I said, what time do we have to be there? Because that's what I was really trying to say. So, you're on the list.
What are you on the list for?
Tailgate.
On the list for tailgating. And we're getting off at another exit.
No, this is it, man.
Oh, I'm like, oh shit.
Yeah, this is it.
Gotta pee every 2 seconds.
We gotta change driver.
I was gonna drive in this motherfucker. I'll drive this motherfucker. Nah, when people got, I call tailgate Tony, and then when you gotta stop and pee all the time, I call it baby bladder.
God damn it, make some motherfucking noise! This is my first time here, and I'm having a fucking ball. Thank you to everybody who came to see me tonight.
You'll know we're doing it when you walk out on stage checking our mics and they start screaming.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm talking about everywhere we go. You'll know it. When they see you, they know we're there.
Yes. Yeah, it's true. Yeah, because yeah. I figured it out. I'm on stage every goddamn time. So
yeah.
I guess I am on stage, aren't I, in my own little way. My songs just suck, though.
I like you to smoke weed every day.
Yeah, I like to do that.
Oh, here we go now, here we go now, here we go now. Caribou, it's like 151 rum. Pineapple juice in Malibu, Caribou, get them on up. Make baby girl come. Out of a shell and raise hell, don't stop till the cops come.
Half a bottle of 151 up in a jug. Fuck up a Malibu rum, baby, that's what's up to you. Fill the rest of the jug with pineapple juice in this cracker. The only defect is when it looks like what happened on lights. Red light parties and fed right parties who lights. Red light dolly and hair right parties at night. Every bouquet,
Ulay,
several day.
You pay.
The liquor store teller with no hair to pay.
Touche.
Get the party jumping. Keep the hotties humping. I like them thick and juicy, so don't play.
Nebe, man, we did the show, we got there, it was raining and shit, it was muddy like a motherfucker, man. You know what I mean? Nebe, Nebe, ain't that how they said it? Neeb? Corey was calling it Neeb. Nebe. It was muddy, it was a good crowd, but it was hella gloomy, dude. You know what I'm saying? I remember we walked down this dirt mud road to go see somebody. Who did we go see, man? Yeah, it was weird. You know what I'm saying? They showed us a lot of love in Nebe. You know what I'm saying? We got mud everywhere, dude. You know what I'm saying? They had to take us on little carts and shit, man. Nebe was real muddy.
Now, I told a lot of my fans, I've been going on tours for a long time, and they say, Tech, why don't you ever do this song again? It's the best song you ever wrote, man. Why don't you ever do it? So I said, okay, on this tour, for the first time around here, I'ma do it for my fans that know, cause I fucking love you right now. Check it out.
Put your cell phones in the air. Put your lighters in the air. You smoke weed in this bitch.
Do you take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband? In sickness.
Give me that fire.
For rich
and for better or for worse. touch your lighters up. I need some more light in the building, y'all. All cell phones. All lighters up in the air, y'all. Yeah. Punch your lighters up. Yeah. Punch your lighters up.
I do. In the words of a patriot, I often feared that the sins in my past would come back to haunt me. But the consequences are more than I can bear. I feel that shit. This piece right here is about what comes with fame and the struggle to keep family within fame. I give you this ring.
This ring.
This ring.
Got me a top notch, straight hot box. We shot rocks in the Ewok slot. Was caught, got dropped, two playing hopscotch on the block. Art not twat, plot, yo for hops, not a broad dot.
This ring.
Help me remain sane, no dang games. Came from bang to a change man. No cane thing, refrain from gang bang. Slang a prang, prang, rings. Family fame, then came bang.
Say hello to Tech Nine.
Everybody wanna be down with a nigga when we get the whip of the money. Thinking of taking it from me to get up in the club, giving the love. Throwing the pussy for the liquor, but when he hopping around up in the mall, they're looking around every hole when the lady like a low. I graduated with niggas with dough. Get him in a second, try to make him let it go. We gotta grab them, bitches in front of rapping niggas. We think I'm having figures, they get to grab them. Triggers, they get to imagine villains. We'll take them back and get us, we get to whack them niggas. I ain't never wanna know what for this. I don't never wanna break another heart for this. Why they never gotta make it? When I learn, wanna make something that I kill something so marvelous. Brings the meaning, demons and cheese. Songs we sing, make them fiends, singing in green things. Drinking, dreaming, thinking of being misplaced.
What
if I wasn't Tech Nine?
Bitches wouldn't even wanna be with Tech
Nine.
If I did no music, then would you respect mine?
This wedding band of music draws a line between
life and Tech Nine.
Tech Nine. Was supposed to protect a nigga best for niggas who couldn't stop having sex with bitches. Bless the missus who stressed the kisses, even though we spend our checks with strippers. Obsessed with clitoris. Made a nigga feel macho. Cry for lafo, die for my hoe. Nigga, I go face Diablo with a hostile gospel. If I can't have threads, a quattro, a little vatos. I'm a little laflo with the sail of a nostril. Of a nostril.
That's how I take night.
You don't want to read with a motherfucking blow in a hole.
Yes, yes.
That to me is ecstasy. Asking me if on a roll.
Yes, yes.
Bitches never give a fuck about the fling. It makes it exciting. When a married nigga wanna fuck around and a bitch know he down for the fling.
Yes, yes.
I've been tested and a lot of times been invested. Didn't know this tech shit, but constantly get a nigga molested. Been approached by some of the best tricks in the game, and it came so. Well, I hang on to the string and I hope my son don't sing the same song.
Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Da da da.
I love you, motherfuckers, at Neiman.
Brings the meaning, demons and G-strings.
Songs we sing, make them faint, singing in green things.
Thinking, dreaming, thinking of being misplaced.
What
this ring?
But if I wasn't Tech Nine,
bitches wouldn't even wanna be with Tech
Nine.
If I did no music, then would you respect mine?
This wedding band of music draws a line between
life and Tech Nine.
Tech Nine. Crazy J told me some stars that could provide us, but 2 times out of 10 when we on tour, family's not beside us. What can a nigga do when he make ends? At once in the time they spend. While they make ends, everything else break in, and the bond of the house may end. And your wife, he's steady yelling about quality time. And you think with all the fame and fortune, shit ought to be fine. But what happens when the divorce papers just gotta be signed? And you lose half of your children, cause you gotta be nice. I wanna relax with them and spend time to the maximum. But if silence is golden, then me making noise is platinum. I gotta be tech and that ain't hubby, but music women mix with families ugly. I know and you know that hella be hard for my niggas infidelity. But until then, God forgive me for any promises that I broke. Family, can I be forgiven for all the liquor and weed that I smoke? When I succeed, will I cope? Will I still breathe without both?
This ring,
Tech Nine? I don't know, but when I go, I'm leaving out dope.
This ring
brings the meaning, demons and G-strings. Songs we sing, make them pain, singing in green things. Thinking, dreaming, thinking of being misplaced.
Just wouldn't even wanna be with Tech
Nine.
If I did no music, then would you respect mine?
This wedding band and music draws a line between
life and Tech Nine.
Tech Nine.
This ring,
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 Tech
Nine.
Tech Nine.
Tech
Nine.
Tech Nine.
Tech Nine.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
A lot of my fans say that's the best song I ever wrote, you know? You know what? I fucking agree with them. I fucking love you to all my fans. Check the heart! How old are you, mama? How old are you? How old are you? You're too young, right? You're 15? Ugh, get over there, man. Three more years. You're beautiful, but 3 more years, goddammit. I mean, that's at least where I'm from, is 3 more years. You're 18 and we can go bop, bop, do bop, bop, bam, boom. How old are you? How old are you? You're 15? Where are all the fucking 18-year-olds at, man? What the fuck? What about you, Blondie? How old are you? How old are you? Yeah. 40? Come up here. Come up here. You're beautiful. Come up here. Come up here. She's beautiful. I might as well bring her up here. Somebody help her over that beam, man. Where my chair at? She's too beautiful. She gotta sit up here with me. She's been giving me goo-goo eyes all night, so I gotta get her, you know what I'm saying? Somebody help the woman up. Help the woman up. Hey, how are you? Sit down. This is your chair. You're a bad girl, aren't you? MILF like a motherfucker, right? Yeah, dude. She's such a bad girl. So since she's such a bad girl, I gotta bring my homie out here, LOC, to tell her about herself.
LOC got at me years ago, brought me to the first Roskilde Festival, and wanted me to get on stage with him and do Einstein Live with his band. I came out and did Einstein and went into Stamina, man, in front of like 60,000 people, man, his stage. He's a big guy over there, man, you know, sizzling. I just saw him in New York. It was so weird. I was just in New York for Funkmaster Flex and bumped into him in Times Square. It was the craziest shit. I was like, Liam, what are you doing? He's like, just kicking it. You know, just so wonderful, man. You know, sizzling. He brought me over there and he put me on that stage, man. And next thing you know, the next day in my tent, I had over like 12,000 people there to see me, man. It was so wonderful, man. You know, I'm sizzling. And every time we go over there, you know, when we're doing Roskilde or we're in Sweden, you know what I'm saying? Liam is right there with us. You know what I'm saying? Liam O'Connor, L-O-C. That's my homie.
L-O-C! Yeah! Yeah! What? You're beautiful. It's your turn, Neva!
En verdens drengs for ikke tankene på andre ting. Uanset beskyttelsen, så skærer solen dig som blind. Der er hold i noget stigmata i det, der gør hende kvind. Og hvorfor fanden kan han ikke finde ud af at ringe igen? Ubesvaret opkald, lidt usynlig dig i hendes skød. Drøm, den er så død, giv os i dag vores daglig brød. Det er ikke hans lame, men det virker fame. Så lyset blander, mens hun presser tungen op på gangen.
Slow down, baby girl, you don't want that. You know we living in thunder days. You're not a woman, you don't wanna be like that. Just a girl that is underage. Look at you, look around, where your life at? You wanna hurry up and turn the page. You wanna live in the past, then you like that. But you really wanna run away. Good girl gone bad when I seen it. Lost soul in the eyes and I mean it. That's the devil, don't sign the agreement. Don't wanna see your face down on the cement. And you really can't trust the world if you really never loved the world. Now she's screaming out, fuck the world. She's not a woman, she's just a girl.
Hun giver en flyvende AF, ligesom Christiane AF. Langt under, hun er bedst, fordi hun kan det pæst. Følelsen af mareridt forsvinder med den tredje AX. Bliver spist levende med øjne, men hey, det er hendes fix.
blæst ud af systemet, lidt ligesom cancer. Røg med iPod-bankene på gader, spejlbanke som coke-coin. Hun skruer op i takt med solen, den stiger, mens hendes yndlingsartister overdøver alt hvad de siger. Yeah!
Slow it down, baby girl, you don't want that. You know we living in thunder haze. You're not a woman, you don't wanna be like that. Just a girl that is underage. Look at you, look around, where you like that? You better hurry up and turn the page. You wanna live in the past lane, you like that. But if you're running around the way, good girl gone mad and I seen it. Lost soul in her eyes and I mean it. That's the devil, don't sign an agreement. Don't wanna see your face down on the cement. Now you really can't trust the world, if you really never loved the world. Now she's dreaming up fuck the world. She's not a woman, she's just a girl.
En ældre gentleman, men hun kan tage fra sig. Og han brugt hvidpæder, fordi han saler presser. Snakker som han straffer. Han er så ekstrem, har selv skrevet sin løfter. Men hey fucking damn, vil kun have hende og understreger. Men sådan virkelig, det må være sandt, ja. Hvorfor skulle han ellers sige det? Så hun går fuld cirkel, for hun lever kun for i dag. Vil se dem smelte sammen.
But you really wanna run away. Good girl go mad and I seen it. Lost soul in her eyes and I mean it. That's the devil, don't sign an agreement. Don't wanna see your face down the cement. And you really can't trust the world, if you really never loved the world. Now she's screaming out fuck the world. She's not a woman, she's just a girl.
Yeah! Make some noise for L.O.C. Say L.O.C. Say L.O.C.
Tech 9?
Hell yeah! Thank you so much, baby. You're so beautiful. Make some noise one more time for my homeboy LOC! That's a fucking hometown hero, ain't it, motherfucker? God damn, he's hardcore, man. I love him.
Yeah, done. Copenhagen, done. Stick a fork in it. We're out of here. It's good though, man. We partied. We made party. And we hope we don't die leaving. This guy's like the Jeff Gordon of taxi drivers. You know who Jeff Gordon is? Yeah. He's gonna get us there at a moment's notice. It's good times.
Cali Pepe.
Kelly Pepe. Folks, get tough a lot. I mean, get some potato chips. I know how to say that, and I know how to say.
All right. I go out.
All right, fool. Lavery. Avez-vous laverie automatique, which means, where's the laundromat?
When we got to Paris, man, we hit the streets. That was when I first started drinking red wine, because the doctor told me that my blood sugar was elevated. And so, you know, they started me off with rosé. We was hitting the little cafes and everything. We started me off with some rosé. And we wanted to walk more, man. We wanted to see more of the place. We've been here for 2 days already. And we've been in a drunken stupor. And I've laughed more than I've laughed in a long time. I'm so glad that Liquid 9 came out here that we could document it all, you know what I'm saying? Because being from Wayne Minor, 904 Michigan, in the ghetto, and I know that sounds like typical rapper shit, typical rapper shit, but being from the ghetto, you never imagine that your craft would take you to Paris. You know what I'm saying? You just try to rap and get everybody to hear you, and maybe you could possibly get a record out and show out or show off or whatever. And my craft got me to where I can come to Paris and perform for the people here. It's going to be a wonderful day. It's already beautiful outside. The sun is beaming down on my baseball hat. And yeah, man, we kicks in it. It's Paris, France.
And way to ruin the fucking goddamn European beer by bringing it back to the hood. That's sacrilege. You've had rich shit of greatness.
That's what I'm saying.
But it's sacrilege to the European.
How can you say, because I put this in there, that it's hood? Why does it make it hood? Just because I'm black and it's sweet? That doesn't make it hood.
This does not look like a beer. It looks like tang.
People put orange juice in champagne and call it mimosa.
Whatever, bro. You cannot backpedal out of this.
I'm telling you, it tastes just like a mimosa. That's why I call it a beer rosa. Beer roast.
I know, I've had the beer roast.
Hola, ¿cómo estás? Es Fabián. Bon dia, Marley.
Want some disco, baby? Here's some disco.
You need the disco? You gotta get it.
Pop the collar.
Moulin Rouge. Yeah.
Moulin Rouge.
We got to walk by the Moulin Rouge. We actually went into a strip bar that we thought we was going to see live sex. They tricked us. You know what I'm saying? We paid our money, a lot of money, and we went in, and it was just a plain strip club with mediocre bitches. It was weird, you know what I'm saying? We left, and we were trying to go and find actual, you know, girly shows, you know what I mean? And it was like a hunt to see pussy, you know? There's no pussy out there, you know what I'm saying? Everybody's married and shit. So can't nobody get no pussy, you know what I'm saying? So it's like we was going hunting to see pussy, you know? So we got tired of hunting to see pussy, you know what I'm saying? And dudes kept on trying to get us to come into the club. Like, and that's when Spanish Dan was born.
Okay. My first age for okay? No. We just... No, master.
Yeah.
Vagina.
He threw the Spanish back in.
Spanish Dan. I'll be right back.
Spanish Dan.
How the hell Nomos vagina translates to what I'm asking for right now?
Spanish Dan.
Why do you call Spanish Dan?
Because he keeps speaking Spanish. He keeps throwing Spanish, makes a Spanish in with the bridge.
Spanish. When he was in France. Funny things, man.
You know, that's where the Aphrodite buy gay sex and big dog is.
Oh, fuck me running the package.
Nigga said big dog.
Big dog.
Dom?
Big popper.
Yeah, big popper. Big popper. I don't know what the fuck that is.
Oh, man. Motherfuckers are stupid, dog.
What do you think Big Popper is, though?
Big Popper.
We should probably figure that out.
Somebody's shitting on you, dude.
Big Popper. Oh, you want Big Popper?
400 euros.
I love it when you call me Big Popper.
I knew you was going to say it. All right, dude.
I love it when you call me Big Popper. Showstopper, the whole hopper.
Oh my gosh.
I don't know, Chad. That might not be cool.
Yeah, you run into a big hopper like that. Back right into big hopper now.
Oh!
Hello.
Y'all.
I'm just a fucked up tour manager.
No! Who said that?
Oh, Corey is.
Funny things, man. We went to try to get into a club. They wouldn't let us in, dude. Like, come on, dude. They wouldn't let us in the club. So we went to a bar right across the street, had a couple of drinks, watched the people. You know what I mean? Just walking in the streets of Paris, man. You know what I'm saying? Acting fucking complete idiots.
Let's blacken the sun. Let me hear you say K-O-D. Say K-O-D. When I say tick, you say nine-tick. How do I describe my pain? It just rains and it rains at the same time, blame. I am vain, insane in my veins. No restraints can chain or contain me, I'm dangerous. When I gave you my light, it was wrong.
Was it right?
And no love was inside when I needed. So I run with the night and the songs that I write to be violent, it won't be defeated. It's jet black in my brain, cause the hatred you gave me has turned me to twisted. You don't like this, suck my dick. All the kids with the sickness been waiting for this shit. I wanna get into the mind of your youngest, fill it with fungus, over till it humongous. Psycho alumnus, tip of the tongue slit, urgent the puppet, eat shit from your dumpit.
Everyone, are you ready for doom? Cause I rock in the sun and I'm bloody the moon. I bring glow when I step in the room with the fumes of a tomb. I consume all the light in the day. Everyone, are you ready for doom? Cause I rock in the sun and I'm bloody the moon. Bring gloom when I step in the room with the fumes of a tomb. Flowers bloom and I'm taking the wind.
I've got this cloud inside, it's consuming my mind. All the brown in my eyes
is dissolving
into the whites of my eyes. Now the night will arise and I'm hyped,
cause the beast is evolving.
Step into my dreams, lot of bleeding and semen and green around the table. And they feed their seeds,
collard greens
full of feces and cheese pieces. I hope that's all.
Paris was a big thing because we were there for the first time, you know what I'm sizzling, you know what I'm saying? A lot of death, man, you know what I'm saying? It was weird, you know what I'm sizzling? Us getting the calls saying that Chris Buckles, Chris Calico's best friend, died, you know what I'm saying? Awaiting a heart, you know what I'm sizzling? And we were in our hotel when we heard it, and I had to lay there and hear my dude break down, man. It was hard, dude. It was hard.
All I keep thinking about in my head is, what would he say? He'd be like, dude, what? He'd be like, man, crying and shit. Going out there and party. Y'all going out tonight? That's what he'd be saying. Oh, so y'all gonna go out tonight? So I just told all my buddies that when I get back home that we all going out and kick it, because that's what he would do. He would go out and party it up. And not even really be hollering at chicks, but just want to sit there and look at them. You know what I'm saying?
Just to not be sitting there helpless.
Yeah, like, that's what I told him. I'm like, man, you're right, whether or not here and be helpless like this. He's like, hell yeah, this is some bullshit. Like, he's like, I'm fine. And he couldn't even use his hand. He had strokes. So he couldn't use his arm. I said, damn, man, when you get that arm back, man, so we can play some PlayStation. He was like, ah, oh, shit. I can't even use this motherfucker. Like, I might have to learn to play over here. You know what I'm saying? It's hard to believe, man.
I still have this thing in my wallet that the guy at the front desk told me this would be perfect if I can find this, dude. The dude at the front desk told me never to take this out of my wallet. And my family will be protected no matter what. You know what I'm saying? Because he knew that had happened to Chris Calico's best friend. And he said, if you keep this in your wallet, your family will forever be protected. And I had people translate this. He gave this to me in Paris after Chris Buckles died. And he told me never to take it out of my wallet. He scared the shit out of me with it. I'm like, okay, nigga, I won't take it out of my wallet. And I haven't. I still got it. Ain't that crazy? Yeah.
Hey,
hit the stage, grab the mic and blow them all away. I blow them all away.
Superstar.
But they know I blow them all away.
The gig is over, bitty bye bye. The gig is over when A play. The kid is older and getting colder, bitty bye bye. But here's a hold ya, so listen closer to A.
I just wanted to have a bite with a song. Then go get up on that show to fight with a nut. It was Keisha Cole, Eric Benet, Gorilla Zone, Tech Nina and T.I. But Keisha was acting B.I.B.I.
Oh my God, man, we saw all kind of stuff, you know what I mean? Of course we had to go see the Eiffel Tower.
Luis,
I don't know, how you doing?
For your shows at the Catalyst.
Hey, how are you?
Good.
Yeah,
the
show was sick.
We should take a picture. Can we take a picture?
Totally, totally.
That's insane. I walked by, I was like, whoa.
You never know who you might meet in Paris. We have pictures. I have pictures in my phone of me right below it, man. The Arc de Triomphe we went to, man. We actually walked in the middle of the street and went over to it. It was wonderful. I didn't get to see the Louvre, man. Did y'all get to see the Louvre? Damn, dude. I didn't get to see it. I think Corey did. But I guess that's something for us to go back to see.
So we on the way to Père Lachaise. Y'all know what that is. If you don't, you're about to find out.
Come back here.
There's a whole bunch to me.
They didn't tell us to turn left right there.
Is that on the other side?
Right there.
He died when I was born. It's 1971. I'm here because I'm a fan of the Door of Music. Songs like 5 to 1, Work On Through to the Other Side, and of course, People Are Strange.
It's for my homies.
You're crazy. But, if it wasn't for me being a fan of the music and a big fan of the song People Are Strange, I wouldn't have came with this strange music. And it's been going on since. I just want to thank Jim Morrison for being such a wonderful artist. Inspiring me to do something incredible. Strange music.
I like them too.
We stayed there for days, you know what I'm saying? We did the Père Lachaise thing. That was big for me, dude. You know what I'm saying? I talk about it every day to people, you know what I'm saying? I got to kick it with Jim Morrison, motherfucker. Wouldn't be no strange music if it wasn't Jim Morrison. Beautiful people down there, man. Our show down there was murder. It was more like a punk rock club, man, and we fucking murdered that shit.
Where are we now? We're sleepy. No, no, we're not. We're just eating carbs, that's all. But we're eating carbs in a place that would appear to be called Mole House. It's not called Mole House. It's called Malouse. We're gonna do a show tonight in Malouse. Malouse is in France, so we're still in France. And we're gonna do it big, as we always do about this time. Tech N9ne.
It's called Leave Me Alone. They pray I free fall any day. Huh, well I don't need y'all anyway. Negativity, give me nigga, finna hear me say, just leave me right here with my handy, save my attention, plenty play. Your boy checked the blow and still ripped the home, but now I just wanna be left alone. They wish death in my flesh and my chromosomes, left my soul. They need a little bit less Patron, and they holler, the weirdo. When I walk in the spot, it's hero. It's cause they ladies wanna swallow my hero. They live in squalor and fear, though. They daughters my peer, though. She know I keep plenty Robert De Niro. You pups that never get to see me, let a tear go. Started hating the second I busted a beer flow. I just want you to get some guns, not beer, no. Negative energy, that is the remedy. And yo, listen here, bro.
Stay away from me.
Yeah.
Please stay far away from me.
From me, from me.
Leave me by my lonely.
Yeah.
Just let me be.
Stay away.
Stay away from me.
Yeah.
Please stay far.
I just died on the stage tonight. It must have been something I spit. Hot as fuck today. Well, hot as fuck today. We chopping broccoli.
Where are we?
I don't know.
We got the backstage for Eminem, who is playing in another town where we are. We are going to Villa Mullet, which is like 1.5 hours from where Eminem is, and we're gonna miss it. And we're gonna go there.
We're leaving Mullet, where our hotel is, like 1.5 hours away, to go do something I've always wanted to do. What is that? See who I deem the cream of the crop. Perform. And that person is Eminem. They invited us backstage to see a show tonight. And I'm very excited. I'm very, very, very excited because all the time he's been touring, I've been on tour. You know what I mean? And I've never been able to catch any anger management tours or anything. You know what I mean? I know we did the anthem together in 99, but that's the last time I saw him. And very excited. I like to see what he does on stage, man. I like to hear how his voice comes across. I've seen it on TV at award shows and shit like that, but I've never been present. And people always telling me that you're the best hip-hop show tech I've ever seen. But I really want to see Eminem bust that shit, man. You know what I'm saying? And,
D12 and this motherfucker. I had no idea these niggas was gonna be here. Royce 5'9 and this motherfucker. All my niggas are in the same spot. We in Switzerland somewhere. Nigga, they ain't tell me nothing. They just told me, you get to see Eminem perform finally. I'm like, yeah, nigga, I ain't never got to see my niggas perform, you know. They didn't tell me all the rest of my niggas was here.
Thanks, bro. How you been? Good to see you. How you been, okay?
No doubt, brother.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah, man. David Marley, legendary right there. You hear me? Legendary, David Marley. Respect. Nas, man.
I'm learning about this, man. What we doing worldwide traveling, man.
Nasty Nas. Traquan, David Marley. This is big celebrity shit going on, man.
Yo, just wave your hands like this.
Come on.
Wave your hands like this.
Come on.
You gotta wave your hands like this.
Come on.
You gotta wave your hands like this.
Hey.
Eat, drink, and be merry. Or tomorrow you may die. That's what life's about, man. Good times, little salad. Yo, yo. I'm a product of Reaganomics. Neurotic, they say anomic. It's got up in the chronic. The honest, I'm saying honest. I'm about to make it famous. So you can take the J.O.B. and you can shove it in the rainus. I never understood how the world works, but I always understood why the girls twerk. For a ball and not a
9 to 5.
Barely making it with disgust behind your eyes. So I just grip my piece, rip off fleece. Out to take your lip off teeth. With my piece, we're ruthless. If you got money, you do sick. You get toothless. We lose our 2/5. We useless. I wanna kick it, but ain't
got the dough.
Speaking the concert, tripping, make a
stop the show.
We got to go. Plus, we gotta sock the pole.
Getting the bell from my parents is impossible.
Hey.
I'm a slacker.
Never did I have a lot of dough.
I'm a slacker.
Smoking pot and watching video.
I'm a slacker.
Know whichever way the wind blows.
Don't just tune it in. I'm just letting you know. Slacker.
Every time I take a look around,
I'm a slacker.
Still I'm a slacker around. I don't do enough, I just fool around. Y'all can go to hell. How does that sound? I'm a slacker. I'm a slacker. Yeah. I'm a slacker. I'm a slacker. Yeah. I'm a slacker. I'm a slacker. Yeah. I'm a slacker. I'm a slacker.
Open air was early, and I was worried because I didn't think nobody would come see our show, but a lot of the people after we got done, you know what I'm saying, a lot of the Jamaican cats were like, really good show, really good show. Everybody was commending me. There was a lot of fans there, you know, so they start coming slowly but surely. You know what I'm saying? When they put us on early, it's usually like that, though. You know what I'm saying? And then we wake everybody the fuck up, man. We always do. Come hard, and everybody start coming from far and wide, man. You know what I'm saying? It's a wonderful show.
This is something you might not know. Never ever tell your love, or else you'll get your love.
Yeah.
Moving groups are one-on-one when you hit the club.
Yeah.
You should know this if you call yourself a wicked thug.
What?
If you creep to the movies, throw away your ticket stub.
Yeah.
If you start to learn this lesson when you wash off, just use hot water, don't pick no soap from your washcloth. That way when you get home, no questions, you won't leave her then. Don't be that dope and use the soap, cause it will leave us in. Don't tell her number to this, she's your one and only. Cause if she knew it's way easy to go her own way. If you're taking chickens to your secret home, hey, always go the back way to confuse them, just take the long way. To all my ladies, if you're playing, throw your hands up. To all my fellas, if you're playing, throw your hands up. Cause it's forever, baby, happy, clever.
Bangs.
I'm a player, motherfucker, and I've never, never changed. I'm a player, I'm a player.
Everybody, KC Mo, come on!
I fucking love you. I shall return. Trust and believe. Tech 9!